Gotta clean that up a little bit. Alright. I'm gonna let my mage get it. Yeah, I'm gonna tell Wayne, I haven't uploaded the Librem of Constitution video set yet, so I'm gonna tell him to watch that. It means I have to fucking do that today. I think they got a little used to it. See, it's a shame we're not all on the same realm, but, I mean, hey, it's great. The group finder's great in so many ways, but, yeah, it's a shame that World of Warcraft isn't like EVE Online, where it's all one huge server. I would like that so much more. I think everybody would. The economy would be better, everything would be better. Slot those healing potions. Not that I don't have complete confidence in our healer, but every little bit helps, right? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Fucking quest shit. Come on. Come Damn, it fucking stunned me more. This is such a fantastic instance to play all the way through. And you get so much experience. It's ridiculous. Two hours, 13 minutes total. This is not a casual instance. Nice. Cloth, look at that chest. That chest is fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna pass on that. Trinket, chance on melee hit to gain one extra attack. And I'll fucking pass on that. That's a hunter trinket, in my opinion, but... I'll record the other bosses in another run, duh. Yeah, I have to. Because there's still the MC+Attune, there's Incendius, there's the dwarf that drops Ironfell for the key, although I did that in another video. Yeah, I guess I will have a complete run with that run. Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching. 2 hours and 17 minutes. Wow.